The set. The set is performed with a low-high movement of the body. The upper body points in the direction of play, and the ball is hit with the broad part of the forearm. The arms are kept in a stable position and point forwards. The purpose of the set is to create an ideal starting position for the attacker at the net. We distinguish between an indirect and a direct set. In the case of an indirect set, the ball is played into the air and then bounces off the ground, ideally close to the net. In the case of a direct set, the ball is hit up close to the net without bouncing.